Hey guys, I guess back with another episode. In the last episode, we left off at the Duke's archives, I think, and now we... Where'd my character go? I'm just kidding, he was there the whole time. Ha! I did pick up these weapons. Well, I picked them up a while ago. I had to shut up. Train? It's 9 o'clock, you shouldn't be up. Well, realistically, you should. Now, these things are a pain in the ass. Oh fuck, these things are easy with report, but okay, you good sir, that's you come here. Bloody bastard, come here you little shit. I picked up some more arrows, which is a good thing. That's right, you! At the one in the big armor. And the two penises in his hand. That's the one I want. Now these things give an insane amount of souls. The shield of one, the mimic head, the coveted silver serpent ring, and the staff, which I don't have. I think they give about 25,000 souls each. Oh no, these halberd ones. Oh, these halberd ones. Nay! Fucking horse. Yeah, I did soul farm. This is like legit. Fuck. Probably the best way to farm for souls. I know some people say, oh no, farm the things that Astra can keep, the things that summon the NPC. No. Because most of the time you can't one shot them unless you have like 99 strength with an insanely strong weapon. Nay. Fuck off, angel. I don't want you here. Nay. Now I want to see how much damage lightning stake does. Hell yeah. Now as you can see, I have 90 of these bitches. Hell yeah. Now, so quiet. Oh god, this brings back memories. There's a slug! Why is there a slug? Don't hurt me. Boop! What? Did I just trap myself? Please don't tell me I just trapped myself. No. No! Motherfucker! How do I... What? There's gotta be a way. Oh. Oh. Well, that went well. I didn't know that you could get... Okay, I'm not versing those things, thingamabibs again. Oh, I'm not gonna... I don't have to go back in the fucking thing. It's 60,000 souls. I need 100,000 to level up. All I can say is fuck that shit. Oh, and I just realized, looking at my embers, I got a very, very, very special armor set. Let me find it. Hallelujah. Yeah, it's this. I'm gonna dress like this for the rest of the game. I look like a hunchback. It's because of like my posture. Well, jokes, I'm not gonna wear this. There we go. Ah, look at my beautiful self. Yes. I'm coming for you, motherfuckers. It is currently 9:23 p.m. I got back from school. It's 5 o'clock. Went to sleep. Woke up at about 8:30. Felt like utter shit. Fuck school. Draining the shit out of me. But that doesn't matter. It doesn't matter right now. We're playing some Dank Souls. Okay, it's more quiet in here. Okay, I like it in here. Now, I almost just... Yeah, I'm not going down there. Where the fuck can I go? Other than there? What? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. No way. There was a way down here. Ah, this is what I came here for. Pay attention to your surroundings and you will be fine. Ooh, what is this? It's glowing and shining bright. It's a blessed gem. It's not like I've got enough of those anyway. Okay, listen, good sir. You need to stop with your sharpened spell. Boop. Hey! Ooh, the ladder.
No!
Oh, ladder fun. What leads down here? What? What? Ooh! Loot! What kind of loot is here? Ooh, that's not bad. Please have Demon Titanite. Well, it's not bad. What the hell is here? Cool! You know what? Not even mad about that. Now let's converse! The Prince of Lothric! The Princes! Princes! Not Prince! Not Princess! Princes! Don't get it wrong! They're males! The one on his back looks like a female and sounds like a female. But it's a male. He has a penis. He has no boobs, but he has tits. Milky tits. Mordekin, get off my screen. Force, get off my screen. Thank you. I'm hoping these Dragon Twin Spears do great. Even though they're not fully maxed out. I need like 12 in total or something to get this thing up to +9. And I need to find a Titanite Slab. And those angels actually have an extremely low chance of dropping Titanite Slabs. Which I did get one from them. Alright, let's fuck with these things. Yeah, I'm not going to enjoy it. You know what? Hang on a second. Let's just buff right here. Hey, nay! You piece of dick in a hole. Hey. What is wrong with you? Nah, I'm out of here. Fuck this place. Because I'm not going to take 4 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4! I'm not going to take on 4 of them. I can barely withstand 1 of them. Please don't kill me. 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 Oh, see ya. I need the princes to save me now. I see you there, bitch.
Oh dear, another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one, purloiner of cinders.
Hey, did I miss the party?
Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Nice teeth, man. You have a lovely, mwah, beautiful smile. What do you want from me? What? How much damage? Hey, you know what? No, you know what? Fuck you. Now, I was gonna be nice to you, but you know what? Fuck you. Now, how much damage do these things do? Let's find out. Oh god, the battle music is so amazing. Boop. Heal. Now, how much damage? What? Oh my god, I didn't even two-hand the bloody things. Hey, that's pretty good. No. Shut up, Lorian. I'm gonna call you Jordan. Cause, why the fuck not? You're so easy, man. Why do people find you difficult? Because you got that spell, bitch. Nay. What the fun? What the hell? Boop. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Okay, just stay there. Hey, who's a good Lorian? Who's a good Lorian? Not you. What? I didn't see him. Boop. Kill him! Ha! From happiness and something, something, something.
Brother, I'm wielding the sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would, for that is our curse.
He's like, all right, I'll get up. And then the real fight begins. Why couldn't you just end it there? Couldn't you just end it there with, you know, the first stage? Great fight, you know, but no. Nah, you gotta make it like an Ornstein and Smough. Just where they actually both fight you, and one doesn't die. Ah, he looks so badass. Oh god, he ain't happy with me. Hey! Oprah, save me now. Alright, come on, motherfucker. You ain't hard at all. What? Oh shit, that actually hit me. I hate your crystal soul spear, bitch. Oh, whoa. Dude, that was about 1,000 damage. That's what happens when you explore this game a lot. You become overpowered. Nah, you are not resurrecting your bitch of a brother. Fuck off. Nate! Stupid bitch. Soul of the twin princess and sisters of a lord. And there we go. We have recovered all of the... hang on a second. We've got the ones from the Abyss Watchers, one from Yorm the Giant, one from Aldrich, and one from the Prince of... We're all four. Now, we could finish the game right now. But not so fast. How many souls do we have? That's not enough to continue. Let's go here. Because I don't know who's harder, the last boss or the last boss. Like the last, I don't know who's harder, the last boss of this game or the last boss of the area I'm about to go to. Because I had trouble with them both. All right, so let's make our way to Illithal Dungeon. I should have probably attached a hidden body. This game's gone quick. But then again, with my Pokemon series, I did between 10 to 20 minute videos, and that's what made it like a 40 episode Let's Play. This has been like a what? Kind of like, you know, probably going to be an 18 episode Let's Play, because I make these like a 40 minute one now. That'd probably be like a 36. I don't know. I want to go in there, but Smeagol's in there. I did pick it up, right? I did, good. I was gonna roll that and make myself look cool, but you know, Dark Souls does not accept. Look at that, the bonfire's over there. I think I'm going the right way. I hope I'm going the right way. I believe I'm going the right way. You can't touch this, you can't touch me. Fuck up with that fucking crossbow, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Get the fuck off. I hope I kill this fucking giant fucker. Well, you know what, shit happens. Boop. No, I actually want to try something. I know that you're meant to run around like this whole thing to kill the dragon, but I saw this video on Sunlight Blade's top 10 epic kills, I think it was, and he just like jumped. He just jumped attacking. I'm like, I want to try that, and I don't want to die. So you know what? Let's just heal. Don't touch me. I've explored everything in this area. Nay. Little fuck tooth. Fuck. You're gonna ruin everything. Hey, come. Yo. Ew. The fuck took a bite out of you. I wish we could go over there. Hey man, how you doing? Oh god, you have no arms. Oh shit. It's pretty good. Oh! What is happening? And I'm dead. What was that? I had a... I doubt we can get up to the Nameless King in this episode. Holy shit. That would be amazing. But I'd have to be able to defeat him first try, and that's never happening. To beat him first try. Ooh, pretty. Oh, wow. I love this area because it's so sunny. Blue skies. Just listen to that. Put your headphones on. Listen to the rocks. It's just so satisfying. I mean, I love it. Now, I hope we're overpowered for this area. Because these little fucking things do so much damage. Hey, you. Come here. Arch Dragon Peak. Oh, thank God, I two-shot you fucking things. What is this? Lightning gem. Boop, boop. Oh. Oh, wait, there's a log! I didn't even know this. Can I go to the log? And it's probably suicide. That's not. What is over here? Oh, I was just here. Oh, man. Every time I say man, I think of Menma. Naruto. Yes, Naruto. Love fucking Naruto. What the fuck is that? I don't want to know. Psych, bitch! You can't hit me that easily. Yeah, I'm gonna run up to you, and I'm going to do that. You little fucking penis head! Look at him! Fuck off! Wait, how does he have half health? Whatever, I don't care. I don't care, I wanna kill fucking you. Ha ha now. Boop. Ooh, he dropped an item. Large titanite shed. And a titanite check. Isn't that just great? Great ember! Now there's a big thing up there and I really don't want to fuck with it, but unfortunately I'm gonna have to fuck with it. Don't mind me. Oh my god, look at the pretty sun, you didn't get to see it. Ooh, this. Titanite chink. Hi! Oh wait. Bitch! Please don't hurt me. Nay! Yeah. Oh, she's still alive. Look at his gut. A large titanite shed. Wasn't that... Oh wait, you can see the moon! I didn't even know you could see the moon! Oh, that's so cool. So the sun's over there, and the moon's over there! That is so cool. I didn't even realize that. Ooh, I didn't even see the moon. Another titanite chink. Let's do it! Let's try and insta-kill the dragon, you already can, but I want to, exploit him, because, it's kind of cool. If I can't, well, then, I'll just do it, but... Lajadamadwa. Hi! How are you? this way. Now I think he ran, fucking didn't do that. I think he did this, trying to grab this. Okay, I can't do it, can't do it, can't do it. No. No. Hey dragon, do me a favor and kill these fuckers for me. Breathe your fire. Oh shit. Dude, come the fuck down. You know what, I'll just... I have to do everything myself. That's right, yeah, you could have done that earlier. Oh, you know what, don't even fucking worry about it, because I'm gonna fucking die. Boop. That shield won't protect you now. No. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Breathe your fucking fire, please run. I want that item. No, kill him! Do it again. Do it again. Or kill him. You did not just drink Estus. Kill him. Do it again. Okay, now breathe fire once more. Yeah, good boy, good boy, good boy. Let me grab this. Please. A freaking Titanite chink. Oh, that's for a freaking Titanite chink. I have five of them. Freaking five of them. Is there any items over here? Nope. Hey, man. Hi, man. Now, this is where the real fight begins, but I'm not going to go there just yet. Because I want the good loot. I want all the loot. Okay. We're going up. Who the hell do you think you are? No, we can just stunlock you to death. Whoop! Nah, you thought you could win, but you didn't win. You dropped an item. What is over here? Two Titanite chinks. Hell yeah. You little dick, I know, I saw you. I saw you. Ah, yeah, that's what I thought. Let's just jump all the way down now. Let's use denial because I don't want to die. I'm going to deny my death. Okay, I'm not going to kill this fucking thing. Because this is the real boss of the area. Because of his insane range. He can go over there. Grab it out. Oh god, please don't do that when I'm on the ladder. Don't attack me. No. Please. Don't use fireball. Okay. Okay, you know what? Fuck you. Now, I've seen people fail this. Fail a plunging attack. I don't want to be one of those people. But you know what I do want to be? The guy who grabs every single item. And this shall be the achievement. It better be worthwhile, to be honest. If I have to run all the way here for it. Okay, that's worth it. Oh, fucking A. Fucking A. Fucking A, fucking A, fucking A. This is gonna be easy for a sorcerer. You'd like plunging attack with your staff, couldn't you? Breathe your fire, bitch. Breathe it now. I'm a bit scared because I don't want to screw this up. I mean, I've never have screwed it up. Best boss in the game. I've never died by him. That's a lie. I've died by him once. And that was being a summon, helping Erica's bird. I died as a summon. I'm like, let's try and kill him at the exact same time. Well, he got there first. Alright, activate tears and I'm gonna speed run straight through. Now, I don't want to lose my 100,000 souls, even though I can get it all back in about two trips. Hey, man. Oh, you're back, are you? Where have you been, you beautiful thing? Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't want me. Don't breathe at me. Don't spit. Don't do anything to me. Don't touch me. Don't think about me. Especially you things. Boop, 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 Now, I want to try and do this in this episode, but it's going to be quite difficult, but I want to try it. I've never done it. I'm going to try it, though. Hey, man, I want full health for this. Ah, oh, now he's coming, the Ancient Wyvern. You ain't so ancient. Oh, fuck you. Oh, I wish you could just, like, jump off or some shit. High frames! Oh god, it's a ladder. It's the... Ah! Ah! Now, that axe guy can actually hit me from, you know, above the floor, so... I don't want that. I am not dying here. I am not dying here. Geronimo! Woo! And look at the insane amount of damage. Can someone actually fall off there? Kinda cool. Hey, there's an atom down there. Hey! There's an item down there. Ember restored. We've got enough time to do other shit. So, I want to skip... I kind of want to skip everything here, because it's just tighten that chanks, and, you know, nobody really wants to watch me explore stuff anymore. Okay, so I know where to go. I'll just pick up items on the way if I see them. This is shining bright. But there is something I do want to get here, so in order to do that, I need to go past you. Go past you, because this is a very pointless ring that some people use if they're up for a challenge. Okay, let's do your pursuers. I don't care, I'll take it. Alright, where are you? Freaking Drake blood. Hi! Just gonna focus on this. Ah, easy peasy lemon McSquaza. Oh shit, that poison man. And he dead. He dead. Oh my god, best sword in the game. I'm kidding. This is the correct place. I don't know how the hell anyone would have figured this out, probably because they're bowing to it and you have to do the same, but... I didn't know how you had to wait so long for it, but whatever. Oh, we can't even view our stuff, can we? Alright, give it here already, please. Thank you very much. Most pointless ring in the game. Let's just go on to where I want, what I want to do. Shut up, plates. Boop. Boop-a-da-boop-a-da-boop. I know you hide in there in the corner. It ain't gonna work. Not for me. I got too many large titanite sheds. Too many. I'm not even gonna riposte you. But I'm gonna riposte you. But almost 1,000 damage. Well, that's because my faith is like... My faith is 43. Oh! Where's that big one? Where's that big fella? Yeah, just stun lock him. Nope. When there's more than one, you want to run for dear life. Oh god, he's coming. Nope. Hi, my good friend. Woohoo! Tetnet scare. Yeah, I need to go over there for that. I'm gonna go kill this ancient wyvern. Now, you come over here. I hate these fucking salamander sanic things. Yeah, no. I'm not really in the mood to fuck with them, but I'm in the mood to fuck with you. Even though you're quite easy, not when you do that thing. Gats. Fight me one-on-one, bitch. Hi. Oh. I thought he was gonna jump, but whatever. This is probably unsafe. Oh shit, your hit radius is just like bomb. God damn, that like cut my headphone out. How much damage have I done to you? Nothing. Legit nothing. Nothing? Ooh, here we go. Oh man, I hit you. Awesome. I'm gonna kill you. What do I get out of you? Like 10,000 souls? Ooh! Boy! Can I riposte you? Something tells me I can riposte you. Hey? Hey? Please? I would like to riposte you already. Dude, that's so scary, that attack. Especially when I'm that close from a fucking cliff. See, look at that. Oh, it's you fucking things. Whatever. I can tank them. Never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. Heal, 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 heal. Look at this. Okay, yeah, that's right. You kill him too. Thank you, good sir. Appreciation. That's dedication. This is not dedication. You just gotta stay calm and everything will be fine. No, that's not cool. Stop walking. Walking is not a good thing. Walking is not good, especially for you. Oh shit, my health, dude. Holy crap. I didn't even realize my health. Dude, stop walking. Just die already. I'm gonna die if I don't move my ass. Yeah. See, look at that. Why am I doing, like, no damage? Finally! I give you my souls. Whoa. Cool. No, I ain't dealing with any of you fucking bitch tits. Fucking don't even look at me, don't even talk to me. Okay. No, please don't be Havel, please don't be Havel, please don't be Havel. Okay, now it's just a Drake one. No, it's Ricard. Nope. Yeah, I'm not versing Nameless Queen in this episode. He's more suited for a... I wouldn't even say a last episode, so he'll be next episode. He'll be next episode, because I'm going to fucking die. Please tell me the summon's here. Come on. It'd be so disappointing if it wasn't. Yes, good. Okay, he's not going to help me with the Nameless King. I'm going to do that solo. However, I do need him for a special item. And I don't need you here at all. So if Hawkwood could hurry up... Oh god, these things have more health. Hi, Hawkwood. Let's go kill some things. Now, this will be the last thing I do in this episode, and then I have to go get the ashes, so... Holy crap, you do a lot of damage. Let's go, Hawkwood. These things up here are fucking scary, man. That battle axe guy is... Yep, he's gonna do insane damage. Look at that. That's right, Hawkwood, fucking this guy, come for me. Okay, that was a waste. Power attack. Jesus Christ, Hawkwood is so strong. And here comes, reinforcements. Let's take him out, Hawkwood. Holy shit. These guys are easy with Hawkwood. Okay, come on, Hawkwood. Hell yeah. Head on. Now this is the last one here. Nope, it isn't. Oh god, I just aggroed both of them. Look at his reach. Now if I hit you twice... Nay. Bullshit. Okay, how about you take on the one with the chain, and I'll take on the big guy over here. And then I'll help you with the guy with the chain. Alright, I'm coming, Hawkwood. Just let me grab his large titanite shield. Hawkwood, don't you dare die on me. And we, as soon as I come back, me and Hawkwood just gank on this guy. Yeah, you suck. Goddamn. Alright, cool. Nope, he's not dead. Okay, Hawkwood, let's go grab my ashes. Oh god, I have a lot of souls. Okay. I'm gonna go grab my ashes. How does that still hit me? How the hell do you fucking... Hawkwood, if you die... If Hawkwood runs off the edge or something dumb like that... I thought I just died. I had a death animation. I thought it was me. Okay, Hawkwood, let's go. Come on. We've killed every enemy here. Is there anything over here? Over here? No, nothing over here. This is what I came here for. Hawkwood, are you coming or not? Let's go, man. Nope, no item, no item, no item. This is what he came here for. Come on, Hawkwood, let's go. Now, I just saw I just saw a video of this guy doing this. I'm like, I did not know this. Path of the Dragon. And guess who gets the item? What the hell? Oh, there we go. What? Do I have to do the same thing, or...? What? Oh, there we go! Alright, cool. Now I'm going to do one quick thing before this episode. I'm going to equip it and showcase it, what this thing does. This thing looks so fucking cool, man. It looks the same, but that is so cool. Let's just do it again. Now, I have the headstone, I'm pretty sure, so... I just got healed for some weird reason. Okay, so that's the same thing, but this is just... Can't you breathe fire as well? Well, that's pretty damn cool. Now, let's go back to... Yeah, let's just go back because I'm too lazy. Oh, so you get healed with this thing. That is so cool. I understand why, like, you know, one-shot builds don't use this, because it goes through a whole animation where, like... puts his fist together, and then just bangs on the, destroys the floor, crushes it, but it is very fucking cool. However, it is not rightfully ours. I'll probably just die, just for the sake of this, just to showcase what happens. So let's go... here. I've always killed this guy at the start, never realizing that he was actually, like, very important. Now, I want to rest at the bonfire first. Oh, we should just automatically respawn at the bonfire. What the hell? Whatever, whatever. Come on. Just get into the gameplay. There he is. Now I want to rest. We can't even rest. Okay. Hi!
Well, I've decided to stop running from my fate. Loathe me all you like. I shall take what makes you dragon.
Alright, so let's just die. Oh, that is so cool. He actually uses the shit. Alright, let's just die here. Alright, come on. Kill me now. Come on. Alright, cool. So, now he's going to actually... Hang on a second. Hang on a second. He should have taken it. He should have taken the twinkling, I don't know what it's called, but he should have taken it, and that's what I wanted him to do. Because I don't want it. No, I'm kidding, I want it back. Give it back to me now. Camera loading screen. Twinkling dragon torso now belongs to the champion. So let's just put my armor back on. So that, and this. And let's go fuck with him now. Come on, Hawkwood. Hang on a second. Nope, you're an Abyss Watcher, bitch. Hawk, would you have a lot of health? Watcha! Boop! Hell yeah! First try, baby. First try. Alright, let's hit you with a special attack and then you should be dead. Oh my god, the poise break, man. Hell yeah!
You are a dragon. More dragon than I.
Rest in peace, dude. This is what I wanted, the Twinkling Dragon Head Stone. So... this is the one that's really cool. You can actually breathe fire from it. Oh wow, what do you know? However, yeah. I'm going to use this on an enemy and see how much damage it does. Because, Man. Fight me, bitch. What? Wake up. Holy crap. Oh, whatever. Okay, well, that did pretty good damage. That did significant damage. Alright, so let's just go back to the shrine. The shrine, level up, and then verse the Numulus King and the next episode. In the next episode. Majula. Majula. Now, I saw a video, and now apparently there's like a, like there was back in Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Sin. Welcome, there's Dark Souls 3, End of Flame edition, or something stupid like that, but anyway. Let's just get our faith up to that.
Farewell, Ashley.
And, there we go. I am True Dragon, bitch. That is so cool, dude. That lasts for so long. Oh wait, I just realized. We have the Dragon Chaser's ashes.
I only.
Let's just buy 8 of these and upgrade this. What? Hawkwood sword grass.
Well, now that that task is concluded. What would you have me smith today?
Wait, what?
Pretty big, I don't
know. What? Where is it? Message from Hawkwood kept by the blacksmith. Bloodstained swordgrass of Hawkwood, Desert of the Undead Legion. Traditionally, the Undead Legion of Farron sends the gravest of messages using swordgrass. Come to the Muslim and Farron. Only one can take the path of ancient dragons. Can you give that to me earlier, bro? Oh, whatever. So where are they? Here we are. In a tits and that slave. Well, I hope that you have enjoyed this episode. If you did like it, just smack the like. You know, you could just tap it very faintly. You could just go clickety clack, and there you go. And comment what challenges, because I'm pretty much close to finishing the game, and I'm about to start the only magic run. So, I need more challenges, guys, if you want me to play some more Dark Souls 2. I feel like Pokemon was probably my most viewed series, because there's so many views on that. There's, like, I'm not saying, like, I don't really care how many people watch it, but there's, yeah. There aren't as many on this one, but I don't care, I'm still playing it. I'm still playing it, because I love it. Well, anyway, I hope you all have enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all in the next episode once, Can I die? Yeah. Hang on a second. Where the hell can I die? Oh, whatever. I'll see you all in the next episode. Ta, Mick, fucking ta. Let me just lay down. Oh, yeah.